But we'd ask you to send a text to 41444. The number is 41444. And then text WMLA. Donate anything you want, $1, $5, it all counts. And we thank you. Thank you, Los Angeles. And now I'd like to bring to the stage the amazing Allison Janney.
I love you, Los Angeles! Woo! All right, 30 years ago, Melissa Etheridge blasted onto the music scene to remind us all that women can truly rock. Her first album garnered her a Grammy nomination for Best Rock Vocal Performance, and she has been rocking us with her fierce, raw, and impactful music ever since. Melissa has been a decades-long advocate for activists for the gay community. Her song, I Need to Wake Up, from the documentary An Inconvenient Truth, won the Academy Award for Best Original Score in 2008. Melissa has consistently used her music and her voice to fight for what matters. She has never backed down from a challenge, and I am incredibly proud to share this stage with her. I am honored to introduce you to a woman I admire so very much, Melissa Etheridge.
Thank you, brothers and sisters, and everything in between. Here we are. I brought some friends with me. If y'all don't mind kind of moving up, I brought the Gay Men's Chorus of Los Angeles. Oh, you are beautiful, every single one of you. Look at us. We are making it happen. We are making the change. We are living through this time. We will tell our children and our children's children what we were doing in this time when we changed the world. Changing the world. And you know where that change starts? That change starts right here with yourself. I want you to say it with me. I want you to say these words. Yes, I am. Okay, I want you to say that because I'm going to ask you a question. Are you a voter?
Yes, I am.
Are you strong?
Yes, I am.
Are you powerful?
Yes, I am.
Are you loving yourself?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, that's where it starts. We got to love ourselves. And that's what is happening in our world today is showing us, is teaching us. We want the world to be better. We want it to be nicer, kinder. We want the world to join all of us in what we're doing. And the way we do that is to love ourselves. We can't have anybody else loving us until we love ourselves. It is all about love. And me and my brothers here, we're going to sing a song about love. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. I could say so many things about women, but you know I love women. You know that. So there's no doubt there. And I love seeing the balance. The balance is coming, my friends. Not just man and woman, but the man inside each woman and the woman inside each man. And that's what we are coming to grips with. That's why our LGBT community scares so many people. Because the... that duality, that black and white, that right and wrong, all that, it's smoothing out. It's becoming a balance. And we are the generation. They're going to talk about us forever and ever. So my friends, join me. Oh. I love you all. Join me. We're going to sing a song that I have sung with my brothers before. A song that we sang to our brothers and sisters actually over in Russia. Who, believe me, the people of Russia feeling like we are, the people of the world looking to us. Let's be the leaders that we want to be. Let's be the leaders that we can be, all right? Let's do a song. This is called Uprising of Love.
Oh.
recognizing change. It feeds the fires of the fear where human love seems strange. But I'm gonna rise above. I believe that love is love. I'm gonna raise my hands with every woman, child, and man. I'm gonna start an song.